Hey guys, Jacob Drushen here. Today I'll show you how to add Stopwatch to Control Center. So to do this, open Settings. Next, scroll down to Control Center. Click on that. Then find Stopwatch. And click on the plus icon next to it. And now you can open it in Control Center.